Oh shit.
Not showing yet.
Are you in GTA Online now?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna join your game then.
Okay. What am I forgetting here? Okay, shows me it's live, but not streaming.
Yeah, I got an alert that you're streaming on my phone
Yeah, but I'm not seeing a
from.
picture on the YouTube.
Oh. Let me have a look. Is OBS set up properly? Because I'm just seeing a black screen as well.
Yeah, I'm not sure why that is. Delete that because I don't need that. All right, round two now.
Think I've. Hold on, I'm going to mute myself for a second.
Mic off.
I'm back.
Mic on.
Welcome back.
Thank you. I'm in your server, so I think I'm on the way to your house. It's someone's house anyway.
Okay, I see you.
You can see me. Where are
Yeah,
you?
I'm coming out right now.
Oh, yeah, I can see you.
Oh my gosh, girl, you're scaring me in that truck.
What are we doing?
Oh
What
yes,
do you want to do?
missions. Let's see if I could find that one mission I told you about earlier.
What was it called?
Titan
Titan
of a
Overdrive.
job. Yeah. You should get an invite right now for it. Lucky for us, we have your truck, so that'll make things so much more easier.
I haven't got an invite yet. Nothing's happened.
Oh,
Oh, you can visit the H near Lester's house at any time. Did you see that on yours?
yeah, should get an invite now.
Oh.
yeah, for some reason I joined in on somebody that already had it. No!
Oh, okay.
Don't tell me he already started it. Yeah, he definitely started it without you. God damn it.
Oh.
Alright. Actually, hold on. No, I can't even do that. Okay. Where the fuck are we? Holy shit, we're all the way up in Palito Blade?
Mike off.
Are you in the middle of nowhere?
Mike off.
All the way up north.
So, do you want me to come and get you, or shall I just wait for you?
I wanted to try to get out of this mission, but I don't think there's a easy way to do that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. See if I can help him finish this as quickly as possible.
Yeah, that's alright.
And hell, where are my manners? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my stream. Back at it here with GTA. Got my faithful companion, Niblatron, here with me.
Yeah.
Hopefully we're
able to... That made me feel shy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. That wasn't my intention.
Alright.
I can't believe I blew past this guy.
So you're doing Titan on the job now?
Yeah.
I must have done this mission. I must have done it, but I can't remember what it's about.
It's probably like one of the easiest missions on the game, and basically you just go to Los Santos Airport, kill a bunch of people, steal a cargo bob, and fly it out to Sandy Shores.
Oh.
Yeah, easy. Really?
Yeah, and I don't know if I should put my controller.
Well,
if just in case I need to fly.
Well, if you wanna, I have no problem doing this mission again.
You don't have to, I mean...
Oh, no, I don't mind. I've done this mission like 5 times back to back just for the 15k.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Mic off. Mic on.
Crap. I will be right back. Shit.
Okay.
Everyone has a bad timing when it comes to contacting me. But shall return.
Okay.
Mic off.
Snow, you coming to play with us?
Of course.
Okay.
Of course. So how you guys been? BG, what up, man?
He's not here at the moment.
Oh,
he's away. I think you got a call or something.
That was cold. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, I'm not sure. Well, it must be, like, hot for your temperature, but it's cool for
me. What temperature is it?
Right now, I'm 10 degrees. 10 Celsius.
Alright, sorry about that. I'm back.
Welcome back. Snow is here.
Hey, Snow, what's going on? Want to join in on the madness?
No. See, I was telling you on them, it's 10 degrees, so it's fucking cold.
Oh!
For me, it's cold. You guys are probably like, oh my god, it's like summertime.
Not in summertime temperatures. Gets to like 30 degrees in the UK in summer.
And that's also every
fuck
day over here.
That.
Usually every day. Right here where I am, it's usually like 30 degrees every day.
That would be lovely for me.
Living, nah, it's not. I'll tell you that.
Nah, I like hot weather though.
I'd rather this cold weather have it, rather than hot weather.
It's my Caribbean blood.
Yo, you're Jamaican too.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. I'm joining the Caribbean. Have some coconut.
Of course I would.
Eat some rice, some beans. No way.
You starting to sound Puerto Rican with that, man. That's like my, it's like my diet right there, rice, beans, and chicken.
That sounds
alright.
That's the, right here, the rice and beans, the food from Leeds is rice, it's not rice and beans. I don't know how they do the rice, but it's not white rice.
Is it pink? No.
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 Brownish.
Oh.
Sure.
Cause like, Jamaicans have rice and peas.
No, and
that's with kidney beans. Make the rice turn pink.
It's brown beans, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
It's
cool.
I don't know.
Oh, this is gonna suck for me.
So, what you guys doing? Do you think the rice can be good? Yes. What you guys doing?
BG is doing a mission at the moment, and I'm just waiting for him to finish.
Showing the way. Do you know the
way? He's killed mostly everybody here. And I'm off. I plan on it. I figure at least with the three of us we could tackle a bunch of missions and make some money.
I was doing the heist. So yeah, we can't restart the heist. It was just me being stupid, pressing continue instead of restart when we played it with Cinnamon.
Oh, okay.
So
I've got $1.7 million. I need more.
You have 1.7? I have 1.2.
Oh.
I did that glitched. Not glitched, but I did that, put your rubber band with your controller.
Yeah.
Then I got 10
million. But what did I even spend my money on? An airplane hangar and loads of cars. Like, I've got two garages full of cars.
Yeah. Did we get just went through the story much. So, you know, it's important for GTA to be at it so quick. But yeah, did you see the... You see my final project? Of course, BG, I want to show BG.
What you want to show me?
My setup. I want you to tell me what you think of it. Do you have Insta or something?
Do I have what?
Instagram.
Yeah.
But you don't share it.
Not really.
That's good. But yeah, I just saw your thing yesterday. And I just got out like, you know what, let me get this. And I'm like, oh look, they found
it. Oh, my request. Yeah.
They found it.
I sent that ages ago, like probably Christmas time. Right, I'm joining a new session because I'm on my own in this session.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna join. I'll see what I can do.
Wow, that was an easy 17. Okay.
Oh, you finished it already?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, let me back out of this.
Yo, I'm in love with my setup though, even though it's like one of the shittiest setup out there, I'm in love with it.
That's all that matters.
Yeah.
It's like saying I've got the shittiest boyfriend, but I'm in love with him. Same things now. I wasn't talking about anyone in particular.
But yeah, like, Lee's setup is just the worst though.
Whose?
Please.
I don't know who you're talking about. I don't know anyone with that name.
Oh yeah. Oh, Mr. Semifast.
I have no idea who you're talking about.
Mike off.
Name is Savage. Savage level 110.
Not really.
Mike on.
I just I'm not saying anything actually. I'm just gonna shut the hell up.
Nah, that's right. There's no one here.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, can't be. Right, BG, I'm gonna join your game.
All right. What? Yeah, and then Snow, you could.
I joined Nibs game.
Oh.
Oh, I left though, cause I was in a server by myself.
I know. BG, what's your name?
What's that? My gamer tag for this?
Yes.
It's Fuddy Man. Yeah, Fuddy Man. FUDDYMAN.
MAN. Yeah, I was thinking about it, Fuddy. I was like, Fuddy? Yeah. I sent him a bit. Well, friend request.
Alright,
next up. Just getting my headset, and this one is sufficient and messed up. Don't wanna have a cold. After that.
Alright, Nib, I see you.
Shall I come to your house?
Which
car to bring?
So, did you accept the editing?
Not yet, give me 1 second.
Alright, Nib, you're already in though, right?
Yeah.
So I can just now join them. Reactions, join me. Request to join has been sent.
Alright. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. Second time at this. Just getting my bearings in. With me, I have Niblatron, and I also have Snow the Royale with cheese. They will be my minions in this little quest of mine.
Yeah.
When it comes to trying to take over Los Santos.
Mic off. Mic on.
So if you're liking what you're seeing, just hit that like button. Don't forget to hit that sub and. Let's rock out with our cocks out, man.
Mic off.
Oh, you're not even at your house, are you?
No, I was all the way up in Sandy Shores. I'm heading back into the city right now.
Okay. Snow, where are you?
I'm getting in.
Mike off.
Oh.
Oh, that's what?
I just thought you'd be in by now.
All right. Oh, okay, now I see you, Nev. Couldn't see you for a second. Oh, you're right by my house. Went to the wrong place.
Oh, you went to the wrong place.
Yeah, I was like a block away.
Oh. Oh, you went to my house.
Meet me there.
Oh, hey now.
Stay there. I'm going. Heading over there. In a minute.
Did you just walk over my car?
The hell
are
what are you
doing?
Talking about? I was not walking over your car. I am not doing anything of the sort, okay?
What the hell are you doing?
I don't know what you're talking about, woman.
Wow.
BG's like one of the best.
See you at the Needing Star Girl!
Oh, look who it is. Sintre. Hello.
Yo, what's good, Sin? What's good? Glad to see you up in here watching. Char. So are you like Charmeleon, Charmander, Charizard? Which one?
No, that's Char.
I know.
Charlotte.
I know, I'm teasing.
How rude. Snow, where are you? Why does everything take you so long?
Hey now. Don't hit me. God damn it. God damn it, Snow. What the hell's wrong with you?
That car, Snow.
The new one.
Would you mind if I drove it?
Well, not the new one, where is it? It's the overflowed outrage. 195.
How much was it? Do you want to get in, Snow?
It does what?
Oh, no fair. He locked me out of his car.
Bad boy.
Hey, I just wanted to test drive, that's all.
Okay. Wait.
Awesome. You can follow with Nib in her car, see if you guys could keep up with me.
What bike have you got?
We're going to buy
it. Hold on, I gotta make sure. Access is open on that one. There we go. Should have access to it.
It shouldn't be slow.
It probably is slow. Alright, let's roll out. What's that back there?
People in an airplane.
Do you have this car maxed out by chance?
Yep.
Okay. No wonder the tires keep slipping on me. What the hell happened there?
I just saw someone go flying up in the
air. Yeah, that's what I saw too.
Alright, my turn.
Yeah.
Well, you guys wanna have a bike race or something?
Well, how well do you fancy yourself a racer? Do you think yourself was a good racer or no? Actually, I want you guys to test something with me, if you guys don't mind.
Okay. What are we testing?
You guys are testing my own homegrown track, which I like to call the toge.
Oh.
Yeah, should be interesting.
Yeah. Oh shit!
What did I miss?
Sorry, Snow. I just knocked Snow off his bike and killed someone in another car.
Oh my god. Vicious, vicious woman.
Can't help it. Oh my god, someone just threw me out my car. Who the hell's that? Oh, someone's trying to fight me.
Oh shit. Sure it isn't like an NPC? Or maybe it's Sin.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it is an NPC.
Yeah.
Oh, it's...
Maybe it's who?
Extend time. Let me see. Shit.
Yeah,
I shot
him.
Joining what? What is happening?
Doing the open your phone and go to the little thing. Doing the race or something. I don't know what it is. Something that he created though. You created this, right?
Yes, I did.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm joining now.
So as I said, I call this a toge track. It's an initial D styled cat and mouse race. But yeah. Where's my car?
I'll pick one of the slowest cars I have. Do you hear me?
I'm bad at racing.
Are you?
Pick some. Yeah, like really bad.
Okay.
Wait, where's my car? Wait, give me more time.
Give you more time? Shit, okay.
I found it, no one.
Alright.
I think it's... I hope I did ready up. Yeah.
So we have Massacro, a Chester, and what the fuck is that?
The hell's that little thing?
Something.
This car feels slow as hell.
Might be because it's stock.
Oh shit.
Oh!
Ha 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 ha! It's a very technical race, I forgot to tell you that.
I just told you. Oh my god, why did I pick this car?
Why did you pick it, Snow?
Seriously.
What is it?
It's a Raptor.
It looks like a little buggy type thing.
It's something like that. Like, it's fixed up our real car.
Wow, I see you all over the road back there.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm slipping off.
Yeah, that's gonna happen.
But this vehicle, of course. Damn, I didn't know it was like, gonna be like this shit up.
Oh shit, I didn't think the road was gonna go that way.
Jesus Christ.
Just be glad I didn't throw you guys on the part 2 of this race.
Nah, I shouldn't be glad, I could have picked a better car.
Oh shit, oh hell no. Oh.
Wow.
Oh, you freaked me out there, girl. Let me crash.
Sorry.
I thought you were coming head on with me. I was like, whoa.
Well, if I can't win one,
oh no, don't do that.
I knocked myself out.
How you do it. Crosshair subscribed. That's awesome. Thank you, Crosshair.
Hey, Crosshair Gamer.
What up, Crosshair?
Snow, where are you? I haven't driven past you or anything. Are you still alive?
I'm just drifting off the road.
Jesus. Oh no!
This is difficult with this car.
Yeah.
That
little car was not designed for this track at all.
Yeah, I didn't know that this track.
Yeah, fair warning. If I pick a racing track, like, chances are I'm setting everyone up for failure in some way, shape, or form.
Yeah. It's a good. It's just useless.
Well, if you spend enough time with me, you'll improve your racing skills.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Excited I am that I won the race. You'll see in a second. After I level up. Okay. So excited.
Let's do it again.
Oh, you want to do it again, huh?
Crosshead said, are we going to do missions?
Yes. Yeah. I just have to...
Mindy, what's your YouTube?
iButter Gaming.
Like, how can I call you? Like, put you in.
Alright, let's all jump back out to the free mode and see if we can find the mission there.
BG, I don't think BG works. No, I get me some artist.
Yeah, the rapper BG. That guy's like garbage these days. He's like dog shit. Not even like weak old dog shit, but like, you know, soft baby shit.
Okay. BG, finding BG on some subscribers.
Oh no, you have to look me up as iFutter Gaming.
Oh.
Yeah.
Crosshair said he's got like 1.2 million or something.
Oh. Okay.
So now he's poor as hell.
Yeah, he's technically poor. You're as poor as I am, Crosshair.
We're all poor.
I mean, what the hell am I talking about? Like, I'm talking about, like, $1.2 million. Like, you know, if you have $1.2 million, you're broke. In GTA, yeah but in real
in
life,
GTA,
not so
yeah.
much. It's like... first world problems.
Mm.
All right. Now we gotta... Nib, where are you?
Oh, you... I thought we were going to the, thing. I thought you said go back to the...
Yeah, we went to free mode, but you never popped up.
I was in free mode, and then... And then you... Like, I'm joining your game now. I don't know what happened.
Alright, let's see if I can find the submission, then. Okay, this should be a fun mission. I say it's fun because I've never been able to actually complete it on my own. Maybe with two other hands, it'll work.
What mission is this? Right, I'm back at home now.
Okay, it's called Base Invaders.
Oh no. Let's go to the Nibs.
What's that?
Let's go to Nibs' house. Where is she?
Well, actually, I need to... Not to mention that I actually have to buy ammo and shit.
Let's go. You have to catch you up?
Oh, I know you'll catch up. You and that fucking Tron bike of yours.
Oh, shit.
I'm good.
Shortcuts.
Let me get inside before snow shows up and runs my ass over.
No, I went another way.
Oh, you went a different way. Okay.
Hey?
I see you, Nib.
Where are you?
I see you, Nib.
I don't know where you are.
That is not... Of course. Oh, fuck, I died.
Of course you would.
Pink one. How did you die?
I went down and a car just crashed me.
Oh.
And another crash just smashed me. First, thank you very much.
I hate the fact that I've been playing this game for like forever now and I still get lost in the streets. Like, this is ridiculous.
Oh, do you? I know, this place better than I know London.
At times, that's how I feel about GTA. Like, I know GTA better than I know my own streets, and it's bad.
Crosshair Gamer said, does anyone have the DeLorean? Yes. Oh, shit! Snow!
Wait, what happened?
Why are you throwing yourself under my wheels? Oh, I killed him!
Oh, oh wait. What the hell are you guys? Oh, you're way the fuck down over there.
I have it. Let me get it real quick. I think I have it.
I thought you had it.
Yeah, I've been in it. And I fell out, remember?
Oh, yeah. Where is it? It's in the edits. The locks are destroyed.
Well, you better get that, bitch.
Shall I?
Where are we going?
Let's go to Snow. Once he gets his DeLorean, we'll continue from there.
Can you guys get in?
Get in what?
I think only one person can get in.
And
oh,
what?
Yeah, it's only for two people, the DeLorean.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's fine. We're gonna need your DeLorean for the next mission anyway.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I'll stay in my car, because I had incidents in the DeLorean before I fell out of it.
You might have to ride shotgun with him, because the two of you are going to have to like blow up a lot of shit for me while I do this.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so let's...
So, hold on. can access my car, can't you? Yeah.
You fucker!
Alright. Hopefully I don't get stuck with somebody. I wanna host the mission myself. Okay, host, there we go.
Did you just accidentally shoot something, Snow? Whoa,
all right, I sent you guys an invite. I'll be right back though.
Mic off.
Spend your next few minutes listening to these lovely commercials. You hear me?
At Bravado, we're holding on to the dream. That dream is luxury.
Oh,
and
no.
A gas-guzzling luxury car. Created in a nation that's 95% condemned. We haven't forgotten what America wants. A car that's massively overpowered, has fold-down seats for BJs on the way home from work, and cruise control so you can text while driving back from the bar. Bravado. United we stand. Together we fall.
Here we go, 106.1 Radio Los Santos.
The number one station.
25 years of being ahead of the game.
Number one for your
body. Yeah.
Yeah, boy. What y'all know about gangrene, man? Here's the track, bass heads.
Just like the bass head, I can't live without my shit hitting. The back of the car, it sound like somebody kicking it. Pop the trunk where it all goes down. Robots low just to shake up your town. And the whip is filled with that low bass sound. They say you won't be hearing anything you play it that loud. Cause of that.
He's away at the moment, Crosser.
Mic on. Mic off. Mic on.
Alright, I'm back.
Crosshair was asking what other games you play.
Other games that I play that would be multiplayer would be Star Citizen, Grand Theft Auto obviously, Forza Motorsport 7. That's about it for now. I still need to expand on. I need to expand my shit more.
I had Fortnite.
It was,
I can't get into Fortnite.
No.
You guys don't like it?
I don't. I don't see the appeal.
I mean, I just go into Mandalorian.
I don't feel safe traveling with you, Snow.
Okay, well.
I feel like you're gonna kill me.
Well, ride with me then, Nib. And then, meet...
I can ride by myself, yeah.
Yeah, meet us over at, the Sandy Shores, airport. Because we need to pick up a plane from there.
Nick is wild.
Yeah.
Shit. You gotta post this on what? Somebody just told me I'm gonna post this on Facebook. In the game.
Hey?
Someone, an NPC shouted, I need to post this on Facebook.
Oh shit, really? That's a first?
Yeah.
Usually they'd be like, oh, I gotta post this on Life Invader or some shit. God damn it, Snow.
Oh yeah, I couldn't remember what it was called. Life Invader. What the hell are you doing?
Don't worry, I'm shooting at far distance from you.
Boom! Sorry if my driving makes you nervous.
Just a little bit.
Would you believe it if I told you this is how I actually drive?
Are you being serious?
Yeah. Yeah. No. I'm kind of reckless behind the wheel.
Oh, God.
I mean, I haven't killed anybody yet, well, but, good. You know, I'm not ruling it out yet. Don't blow up the plane now. I need that plane. Alright,
I feel like I've done this mission before. I'm not sure.
Nib, jump in with Snow, and you guys follow me over to Fort Zancudo. Try to catch up. Alright, there should be two. There's three jets total. But I want you to blow up two of them. I'm gonna take care of one on my end. And I think there's a helicopter I gotta haul ass out of here with.
Okay. Did you hear that, Snow?
Positive.
Take care of two of them. Take care of the two that are over there on that end. I already took care of one over here.
Shit, get a shot at. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's gonna happen.
Instead of aiming at the plane, it's aiming at other stuff. That's shitty.
Oh, hell no, I'm gonna die.
Yeah. Don't die.
I haven't even got any snacks or anything, I don't think. Oh no, I've got snacks.
No, not that. Yeah, that.
Oh, I died. I'm at...
Don't worry, it's done.
Alright, well, now we gotta steal the cargo, Bob. I need you to...
Pick up Nib.
No. I needed you for cover fire, but that's fine.
Where are you?
Fuck.
Oh.
I'm being shot at, I'm gonna die. Yeah. God damn it.
Oh.
Alright, you... Snow, go into that, where I was, where I died. You're gonna have to go in there, and someone's gonna have to steal that cargo, Bob. But you're gonna have to kill everyone that's in there, too, so, be prepared for that.
Do you know which... Was it this one?
Yeah, that one, that one. So you're gonna have to go inside of there. There should be like two people inside. They're, yeah, both on the top. Just be careful.
Where are they?
That's Whoa. One. That's one. Oh, you're on your own. You're on your own. Oh, god damn it. Kill that last guy. Kill that last guy.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
One shit? That's bullshit. I didn't even name Adam Isaac. Okay. So we don't respawn here, right?
No.
No.
Alright, let's try that again.
Snow Crosshair Gamer asked if you're still friends on Steam. He said he doesn't see you. Crosshair Gamer was asking if you're still friends because he doesn't see you on his Steam.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were inactive. I thought you changed the account or something. You can go ahead and add me back though. Because I deleted all of my inactive friends. And you were like 200 and something days or something like that. So I thought you changed the accounts. But we're still friends, man. Of course you are.
Don't run me over.
Alright, go on ahead without me. I'll catch up. Same routine.
What the hell? This car.
I'm gonna just do
Now you started the party without me.
Yes, sir.
Really?
No, you need to go higher because I'm gonna die again. Because they keep hitting me through the window. I'm gonna die.
Eat something.
Eh?
Eat something.
Got any snacks? I ate my.
Alright, go back into that warehouse and see if you could,
Yeah, I'll jump in the box and I don't want her dying.
Alright, Nick, take this plane actually. I'll go with Snow in this car.
Oh my god, fly the plane.
Can you?
Where am I taking it? Well, I can't, but where am I taking it to?
Just fly anywhere, just get out of here.
I can't even remember how to. I don't know if my flying controls. I can't remember how to fly.
Oh, you are amazing. Let me get out. Cover me. Just go outside and kill everyone.
Tanks.
Fuck it, we're out.
Jesus Christ, that tank scared me.
So I can
adios, leave bitches.
Place.
Yeah, just fly back. Oh, I should warn you, Nib, don't destroy the plane, otherwise we will lose the mission.
Okay.
Yeah, I that's like the dumbest requirement of this mission. That plane has to survive.
Alright. Yeah, it sounds like I'm game.
Easy peasy.
Well.
Eh, not that bad. Jesus, no. 26 kills?
Oh, shit.
Welcome back, Sin. Really haven't missed much. We're just, fucking around for the most part.
I'll fuck around for a little while and we're done.
All right.
Let's do that race once more.
Oh, you want to do my race again? Okay.
No,
it. What are we doing?
The race that I.
Oh, hell no.
What? You should get your skills up by now.
No. I only came second because Snow was in that little wheelchair thing.
Let's find something to do first. Who's Jengen? Who's Jengen?
Who's, yeah, that's a fucked up name right there.
Jonah, 177. I am already doing things. I just shot a military heli. What are you doing now? Said Kevin Zoucher.
Is this story time with Snow the Royale?
Lambadati Viserys, who's don't you know? Oh my god, that's the worst name. Are you doing the job? Said the gentleman. The fuck? Said Kevin Zoucher.
Alright.
The end. Was it good?
Where is everyone?
Oh.
Not sure, but I'm loading up my mission. Alright,
oh,
ladies
well,
and gentlemen. We're about to start my custom made race. The Toge battle. Yeah, I gotta shut that shit off. Can't have that slipstream shit on. Hate that shit in the first place.
Oh, my car's all the way over there. Who the hell was that? Snow, keep away from me. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, don't, because you're gonna... Right, that's it.
Oh, shit.
I told you.
Oh, shit. She pistoled me. Oh, shit. Damn. Name the savage level 110.
Yeah, that's me, Snow.
We're waiting on you.
I haven't got an invite.
Really?
Oh, hold on. Yes, I have. But it never pops. They don't pop up on my screen anymore.
Did you shut off your notifications?
She did.
Oh, I might have. I don't know.
She did for Lester. It does have notifications.
Well, I need to change that. How do I change it?
You'll have to go into the in-game menu and change it from there.
Oh, I'll do it. After I lose this race.
I am done.
Where's my car? Oh, there it is. And just for the fuck of it, it's gonna be pink. Hot pink.
I'm not ready. I ain't got my right car. No.
You're not ready?
No!
Oh shit.
Right, I'm ready.
Awesome.
Snow, are you in a wheelchair again? What the hell is this car that I've picked? Oh, it looks like a little Porsche.
Ah, who kicked me? Nib!
Sorry, I'm trying to win here. I'm not trying to be friendly. I'm obviously not gonna win. Oh,
yeah, you guys are definitely not gonna win. You guys are driving like a bunch of pissed off teenagers.
Yeah, he's so
foolish. Whoa.
This is bad. I'm like showing you guys up in a pink car. Twice now? Oh wait, me?
Yeah.
Oh, I've lost count.
No wonder. Really like a
Ah, you what? Schmuck.
Don't get close.
No, they cannot drive soon.
No.
I told you I couldn't drive.
This.
And I picked like the worst car.
You like my car? So tiny.
This car is actually designed for two cars, two specific cars, one of which I'm driving. So, like I said, yeah, I set people up for failure on this track.
I'm not good at racing, there's too much stress, Too much pressure. Can't deal with it.
Oh my gosh, my skills are peaking.
My arms as well.
No, your skills are dying. That's what's going on with you guys.
Oh shit.
Savage.
Oh shit. Oh shit, how did that happen? Jesus Christ. Well, I fucking fucked.
What the fuck was that?
Second again.
Nice. Good go.
You're lucky that rock messed me mid fly.
Yeah.
Oh, and the reason why the finish line is at a gas station is because I'm waiting for someone to actually crash into the gas stands and blow themselves up.
Yeah, I thought that's what you were trying to do.
Yeah.
I was gonna do that.
I've only had one person do that ever. It was a shame I never recorded it though.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it again. Oh, I win.
You, alright. I'll use the other car then this time.
We're doing this race again?
Yeah, I wanna win.
Oh.
I have to get used to this though.
Bookmark the race then, man. And then, you know, you can practice on your own. And then when I come out with part two for this, you know, you could challenge me at that too.
I wanna use.
You absolutely right, Sin. This boy is not gonna win. Ooh, my song's on. I don't know who this is, but you want it, you got it. Yeah, he's gonna get fucked up bad in a second. And he's a level one? Oh man. He's gonna want to get a refund after this.
I don't know what car to pick.
Okay, you could either choose the Massacro or the Carbonizer.
Okay.
On the flip side, you guys are improving my race record.
Well, at least there's some good coming from this.
Yeah. Fucked me up this time, kiddo. Oh, everyone's fucking me up now.
The snow's winning. What's going on?
That's not gonna last long.
No, it's not.
Oh,
told you.
Liv, it crashed me again.
Trying to blame me. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I just spun out.
Not bad, Snow, not bad. Oh, how do you like? How do you like a taste of your own medicine there?
I just saw a car going flying up in the air. Snow, Snow.
You are on Low Fantasy Rock Radio.
begin to crush at your usual place now. Oh, you missed it. Well done.
He's getting sharper.
That's the last one is gonna win, I win.
Yes, and this boy is dirty like that. Wow. Yes, no, that's as bad as you were, man.
That was in the wheelchair car.
What car is he even using?
Is he lagging?
Yeah, he's lagging bad. Oh, he's using the Chameleon? Oh, that's a bad choice for this track.
Nah, I'm not doing this again. No snow.
Last one.
Nah.
No more snow. No more.
Nah.
Well, I need to go to sleep. That's why I was saying one more.
Well, night then, snow.
Have a good night, bro.
No, one more.
Nah.
I can't do this race.
I'm not
again.
Doing that race again.
Fine, let's do another race. Any other race.
Any other race? You sure about that?
Yeah, any other race.
You know what? Let's do let's do this one.
Oh, Christ.
Nah. He says this is easy.
You're gonna beat me, Snow, because I don't do races on GTA, so...
I don't do races either.
Oh, really? Yeah. So you're just shaming me as well?
Yes.
Oh, Swag Boys women still.
Yeah, you're still here with us?
I might not lose because he didn't finish. Oh, he's only level 1. Bless him. Oh, Snow, you're ranked higher than mine.
Alright. Let's start this shit.
Yeah, I told you. Of course, I am higher than you.
Well, you've been playing more than me, that's why I haven't played GTA in a while. Oh, I can have my own bike here.
Yep.
I got your own costume.
That's alright.
Sin is saying Snow is a hacker. He hacked his way up to the ranks.
Dang.
Yeah, he does that in all his games though, doesn't he? It's just Snow's way. It's alright though. We still like you, Snow, even though you're a hacker. What the hell is this?
This is the Transform race. We're gonna be like...
What happens?
Oh, you'll see.
Oh. Oh, shit, what's going on?
Oh, you'll see.
Look who it is. No.
And this is where the fun begins.
Oh.
Oh, that was wild. I like that.
What the fuck?
Shit. Snow fucked me up.
Where's my controller? Oh, I missed one of the things. Oh god, it's saying I'm going the wrong way. Suicide.
that gun cost me. Damn. Level one. Probably not level one either way.
I'm stuck on the wall.
Are you? That's no bueno.
That happened to me.
I don't even know how do I leave this race?
Hold Y. Or, wait, are you using a controller?
Yeah.
Alright, just hold Y then. Or triangle if you're using a PlayStation controller.
Oh, it's put me back to where I was.
Yeah, it should start you at the last checkpoint.
This race is not good. What the fuck?
I'm just kidding.
I'm in a boat now.
Yeah, after you finish with the jet ski, you're gonna transform into a motorcycle again. And then up to Jenica. Nice.
Oh no, I can't do this. I'm not putting my controller
in it. Apologies to anybody watching this and getting nauseous with my movements. Just having fun here. Oh, Swag Boy left. This is one crazy ass track. I love it.
Yeah.
Oh, I passed you a long time ago, when you were stuck on the walls. Yeah, like after you blew me up, I caught up to you real quick. You're doing good, Nib. Oh, never mind. I take that back.
Yeah. No, I mean, oh god, it's gonna turn into a plane again.
Yep.
But I'm alright at flying. I'm not bad. Really. I spoke too soon. Oh, I missed the little thing.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Nah, I shouldn't have said that. How do I quit? I wanna just kill myself.
There you go.
So that means I'm not gonna respawn.
You will.
Oh no! I just wanted to die.
No, you don't. You wanna be on your motorcycle.
I didn't like my little bike.
Hold on. Brace yourself.
Did that count as it did not? That's because of everything. It was just too much for me to cope with. I didn't know what was going on. Turning into a plane, getting stuck on the wall.
Damn it. If I didn't crash, I was going to be first the entire race.
If I didn't crash, I would have been first.
Nah, I was going to be first.
Yeah. Nah.
did not finish.
We don't need to talk about that.
I don't want to sleep.
You don't or you do?
I don't, but I need to. This one?
Which one? This one? Okay, yeah, let's try that one.
Do you turn into a plane?
Yeah.
Is there any flying involved, or can I put my controller away?
Not sure exactly how long I'm gonna be on, son. But I'll be on as long as I can.
I'm gonna be on like for 1 more week.
Today. Oh shit, we got more people with us.
My God.
Oh, this will be fun.
Is that how you say his name?
It's half 4 in the morning here.
Someone wanted to give you a pizza.
Eh?
Someone wanted to give you a pizza.
Yeah, that was like 2:30. And then asking me if my boyfriend was upstairs and am I single. I felt scared. When he asked if my boyfriend was upstairs and I just said no. I was like, I shouldn't have said that. I should have said yes.
Yeah, you should have.
But he wasn't even on the right road, though. Oh, shit, I haven't picked my car.
Let me do a bet of 1,000.
Mic on.
You better put that shit on me.
Mic off.
I put it on myself.
Mic on.
You know you're gonna lose that.
I think I picked the wrong car. I think my car was a mistake.
I think my car was a mistake. Oh, that guy's a jerk.
Oh,
nice!
I didn't mean
nice.
To do that.
Nice! Bullshit, you know you wanted to do that.
No, I didn't. I was
Fuck
just
him.
Trying to slipstream him. And then I ended up pushing him off the track. Oh.
Hey, none of that backdoor action with me, girl. I don't roll that way. I don't know if your man likes getting tickled in the butthole, but I don't.
I'm not. I can't have these discussions. I can't talk about my sex life on any stream. Oh, no, I'm sliding off. Oh, I just slid off the track.
I don't know how, but I'm in second place. Correction. You, damn it. You were in first place. Oh, come on, Snow, are you serious? Don't you do it, Snow. Don't you do it. Back up, Snow.
I'm gonna touch your pixel.
Stay away from my butthole, bro.
Wow.
Snow's a scary pilot, that's what it is, man. He gets too close. There he goes. Oh, that was crazy dope.
Oh, for fuck's sake, you turned into a plane again.
Don't you do it, man.
You don't do it, man. No! Fuck. It's not messed up, it's perfect, it's great, it's amazing. What the fuck is this that I'm flying now? Luck has nothing to do with it. Yeah, this bike is shit, but when you start going downhill, it's a whole different stall to start. Oh, that was awesome. Oh shit, you are catching up. Fuck! Stay away from me, stay away from me. What did I tell you, man?
Shit.
Oh
no, I did it.
Motherless fuck.
You pushed me off.
Yeah, back up. No! I had that. I fucking had that.
Take that.
Motherless.
Take that. I told you, sir. I told you I could get it. Look at them.
I like how you...
That was very disappointing.
Oh my god. Oh, I need to quit. How do I get out of this?
No, don't worry.
In about...
The race is ending.
Yeah, like 5 seconds.
Oh, so our counters did not finish again.
Take that.
Oh, it's official. I can't take Nib racing with me.
I'm just bad.
So I gotta ask, why does your character look like a burn trauma victim?
because it was Lee's account and he gave it to me.
Oh, okay.
One more.
Mic off.
Anyone? One more though. This one.
Let Nib pick it this time.
Okay.
Oh, never mind.
Never mind.
Majority vote.
Jesus Christ, though. That final twist.
Yeah, that was a hell of a twist. We're like spinning and twisting in the air. And I'm like hoping, you know, I almost landed.
I exploded you and the explosion pushed me
out. Ah, okay. That's what happened.
And then you were winning. And then my car is faster.
Yeah, because I have like a stock piece of shit car. You... Yeah.
That's why I pick cars, yeah.
Silence, boy. Silence.
Paz,
yeah, that's a fucked up name.
Paz Jok, 1312. The Royal Snow Cheese.
I am the lowest leveled character in this game. This is great.
Niblatron.
Nippletron? I mean, Niblatron?
Niblatron. Venirio. Can you guys do that?
I'm surprised that you can roll your tongue like that, man. That's pretty impressive. When you get older, women will love you.
Can you guys do
it? Oh, I definitely can roll my ours.
Yeah, because apparently English people have difficulty doing that.
Yeah.
Because they don't use the in their vocabulary.
No, they don't.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. And no one understood what I meant. Like, when I was learning Spanish, I used to get tongue ache from the hrr. I couldn't do it.
Amigos, ¿cómo estáis? ¿Cómo estáis, Niblatron?
What did he say then?
He said, how are you, but like in the most gringo accent out there.
I didn't hear.
Ooh, yes.
Ooh, yeah, definitely, yeah. I'm gonna lose, but fuck it.
Don't know which card to pick.
I'm ready. Yeah, I'm gonna bet $1,000 on myself.
Oh god, here we go.
It's probably gonna get cancelled because no one else is voting. Oh, people are actually.
Mic off. Mic on. Mic off.
You actually have picked the fastest car.
Just smashed into me. No, is that you?
Nah, I'm the green one.
Oh.
Oh shit, it's Venereal.
Turning into a goddamn plane again.
A bit of plane.
Mic on.
Sounds like you lost that $1,000.
Mic off.
Yeah, that was a fucked up turn. Oh shit, this is 2 laps? Aw, and they put fucking catch up on this shit too. No wonder I'm driving like ass.
Mm-hmm.
hell's catching up? Oh, light work. Never mind. I ain't too worried. This is probably my favorite part of the racetrack right here. Yeah, this fucking thing is like amazingly fun. But you gotta be careful with it because you could fuck up and fuck up bad. Oh shit, who passed me? Ooh, sucks to be them. Good. Come on, Royale, you gotta beat this guy at the very least. Fuck.
Mic off. Mic on.
Myself there.
Me too.
I didn't finish again.
Well, that's
not surprising.
That's I'm done with GTA because I'm
have a good night, Sin. Thank you for watching. Appreciate the support. Oh, you too?
Yeah, I have to sleep, man. I have school tomorrow.
Oh. Well, shit, man.
I'm gonna go as well, actually. I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright then.
It's nearly 5 a.m.
Oh, shit.
What's your sleep?
I'll have to write it down and share it with you over Discord.
Go ahead. I'll invite you to my Discord, by the way.
Alright.
So. There. That's it.
Right, BG, I'm out.
Alright, Neb, thank you for playing.
It's alright. Thanks for letting me play with you. And I'll play with you some other time.
Awesome.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah.
Alright. Later, Snow.
Later.
Have a good night, guys. Thank you for playing.
It's alright. Talk to you later. Bye.
Later, Snow. I can't even speak now. Says that I'm from the States, which I'm not from the States, but it just says that because, yeah.
Okay.
Because I have two accounts. I have two old accounts that I have, like, a waiver, like a password, and then there's this one. So yeah, man.
Alright.
I'm gonna go. Have a good night, man. That's fun.
You too, Snow. Thanks for the entertainment. Have a good night. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. BG, aka Fuddy Man, is at it alone now. Let's see if any fun will come find me. Of course that would happen. GTA physics for you. maybe the game's trying to give me a sign.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Mic off. Mike on.
The hell did I show up to? I went to the wrong garage, looking for different cars.
Gangster. Should give you a bit more power. All about making a statement.
Mic off. Mike on.
Thank you very much. No, I appreciate that. Surprised you're still up. I definitely need the roof. Shit, I wish I could fall asleep in 30 minutes. It usually takes me like an hour or two. Sometimes longer, it depends. Oh, it does look nice. I was actually worried about that. Yeah, I think I have a pretty decent rig. i5 processor, 1080, fucking GPU, fucking 16 gigs of RAM. That's about it, really. Thinking about upgrading at one point or another, but, first I gotta take care of other things. Know what I mean? Okay, never mind. That car don't work. Or rather, that plane don't work. Okay, yeah, that's not that bad. Like you said, it's better than nothing. I mean, it's... At least you don't got, like, some stock piece of shit that has, like, fucking... I don't even know. What the fuck? This is crazy. There's a shitload of dead bodies here. Do you see this? It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 dead bodies right there. Jesus. What the hell just happened? Of course there's a hacker in this fucking game. That's the only reason why my dudes... Yeah, someone's definitely modding the shit out of this server. Wow. That was hilarious for like 3 seconds. Yeah, it's happened before. Yesterday I was playing, and there was this one dude that just kept following me, and he kept killing me, and it got to a point where I know for a fact I was catching headshot after headshot, but his life would not deplete. I just kind of wish if the modders are going to be like modding and fucking with me, they might as well just like bless me with some money. The fuck?
Drill, okay? Calm down. I can't go any faster.
Come on, homeboy, hurry up.
That's every.
Alright, Snow, have a good night. Thank you, appreciate that. And I'll catch you tomorrow, and maybe we can do this shit again. that sucks. See how far I could get before I fuck this shit up. So far, so good, right?
Mic off. Mike on.
What the hell? Oh, this is fantastic. Another modder trapped me in his bullshit. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna call it a night. After that little escapade, I think I'm a little peeved. Anywho, catch you guys tomorrow. Have a good night. And thank you for watching. Fuddy out.